Why is generosity the major key to be happy in life? Ask someone about their life goals and the majority will respond with the likes of financial stability, family harmony, coordination of mind and body, optimum health, career growth, etc. But if you take a closer look at it, none of these is indeed a goal, rather, they are only objectives. Objectives that are all directed towards one single goal that is common for all of us, being happy. The problem with externally driven happiness is that it tends to fade away. If being healthy makes you happy, sickness can snatch it from you. If career growth is your source of happiness, you can be robbed of it if you lost your job. But what if we told you about a source of inner happiness? Happiness that is not driven by external factors but is natural and comes from within. Are you in search of this permanence of happiness that eventually becomes a part of your personality? Then your answer is in the great virtue of generosity. If we have grabbed your attention, click the link and you will get to know more about how generosity is the key to permanent happiness in life. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.